Hi guys, this is the Seattle Ring Hunter, and once again we're out at our favorite lake, Lake Sammamish. And I was contacted by this gentleman's son the other day, and he was out here on their right off their private dock, and he lost his wedding band. Can you give us a little explanation of what might have happened that day?
Well, I don't have much of an explanation aside from the fact that he dove into the water, he swam around a little bit out there, he was treading water in here, and the ring came off of his hand. And it's he's been married a year and a half. It's a gold wedding band made in India. Anyway, it's right out of here. So it's been probably a 6 or 8 foot band of where he was.
Married a year and a half. His wife is going to be very pleased once we get this recovered. So we're looking very forward to get that ring back on his finger where it belongs.
That's why we're here.
Exactly why we're here. So let me go ahead and get geared up, guys, and we'll be back with a little follow-up down there.
Let's get going.
Cheers. Let's get going, like you said. I appreciate that. Let's go.
All right.
Return to yourself.
guys, we're calling Nolan right now. He doesn't know that we found his ring.
Hmm. Well, maybe he's not interested.
This is the Seattle Ring Hunter, and I'm actually out here, local guy, and I've been doing this hunt today for this ring, but I was curious, does the numbers 3, 19, 17, are they like lucky numbers to you guys?
That's our wedding anniversary.
And that's exactly what the inside of this ring says.
Oh, yay!
We got the ring back for you guys, and we're really excited for you.
And it took a while.
Wow.
Okay.
It's a really small ring.
I appreciate it.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, all right. Well, anyway, when Nolan's back, you can tell him that that all is well.
I will. Thank you so much.
You
no
bet.
Worries. No
okay.
Worries. Okay. Cheers.
All right.
Bye.
All right. Bye.
If you've lost your ring or a special item of value, please get in touch with me at theseattleringhunter.com as soon as possible so I can arrange to do a search for you.